we're about to go on a motherfucking journey. Nope, I just closed it. Let's try this again. It's like wandering inside my own head. No, like legitimately, this is how I picture memories and shit. Some of these doors I just leave closed, but I guess just pick one and go. Pick a color, any color. Come on, you know I gotta go with hot fucking pink. What? Oh my god, it's like an episode of Monogatari. No, actually. For those who don't know, Monogatari was an episode where, like, you just have this with regular-looking anime characters in it. What in the world? How far does this go? Whew, my children, we have done all the drugs officially. There are no more to be done. We have achieved oneness with the multiverse. I kid, I joke. YouTube, don't demonetize my videos. Wait, they're already demonetized, so you don't need to do anything. What the fuck? Alright, so somebody went through a lot of trouble to make all of these weird textures. Oh my god, I don't even know where I am anymore. How do you go back? What? I can't look away. Just into the noise we go, I suppose. Man. I still have movement on it. Oh. This is so hard to focus on. Let alone think about moving in one direction or another. But things must be done. Why do they pay money for this? What am I even doing right now? What is my life? Well, eventually it'll stop. Man, I wonder if this is what it's like in the hacking world of Nier Automata. Just dreams of ones and zeros. Oh god, is this the end? Please let it be the end. Seriously falling. What in the world is that? Well, I don't think I'm ever gonna know. Well then. This makes me miss Dishonored 2 just a little. But I don't miss the install space on my hard drive being used up. This I'm kind of digging. This is actually pretty stimulating. I like to think this is what the unconscious mind looks like. One of these little things represents an emotion. It's not even really a house, it's just the impression of a house. Am I in hell? This is like a worse version of what I was in earlier. The things I do in the name of science. Yeah, I'm ready for this to stop. I'm okay with this being over. This is too abstract even for me. Then again, the palette is particularly mind-numbing. Not in a good way. Yeah, you think this is bad for you at home? Imagine me having to explore through this to reach something else. Mostly it's just keep walking in one direction. You'll make it out eventually. This is some fucked up shit. Mike, just go back to Honey Pop. Alright, I'm sorry, I've had enough of that.